In late 2014, a sunbound spaceship will launch and inspire the world as humanity witnesses the unfurling of the first navigable solar sail, known as Sunjammer.
Space missions are intrinsically exciting to people, and if you simply invite them and make it something that is meaningful for their participation, you're going to get most of the planet paying attention to this mission. For people all over the planet, it's an amazing opportunity for them to directly participate in a mission, to be involved in a mission, and to help move the technologies from sort of old 50s missiles spewing out large amounts of pollution as they fly to brand new, high-tech, elegant, sun-catching ways of flying around in space. And I know that that's going to be intrinsically fascinating to people all over the world.
This particular sail that we're going to fly is the world's largest solar sail. And as far as we know, it's probably one of the largest structures ever deployed in space. Our sail is scheduled to launch in the fourth quarter of 2014.
When the solar sail flies and deploys, we'll have a very high-tech camera out there so that people can watch on our website the deployment of this huge solar sail and the early moments of flight for this amazing sunship. So it's designed from the outset not only to accomplish very real objectives for our space agency and our space technology development, it's also designed to interest the public and to allow them to feel part of that mission.
For the first time, a company will be able to take their brand and showcase it to the world using the medium of space as a unique platform to advertise, to market, and to also reach out through multiple public participation missions.
We're looking at the commercial applications of sails. We're looking at communication systems. We're looking at early warning systems. A solar sail can enable early detection of a storm that might have the potential to eliminate all electrical power on the surface of the planet. So we know that we need solar sails as we get increasingly wired on this planet. For a private company to be involved, it's an enormous opportunity for visibility. Every NASA mission attracts hundreds of millions of people to the website. Every private mission that we've done has reached a billion media impressions. And so there's no better way for a company that's looking to get their name out than to be associated with this really cool space mission that we know is happening and that is interesting to people, fundamentally interesting to people, because both of what the technology is and what the technology is being used for. And I can't think of a better way to engage people all over the planet than to move them from the passive observing of something going on to the active participation of being involved in that mission.